So I had this dream last night that I won the Masters. I was standing there on the 18th, sliding that green jacket on. Oh, I looked around at everybody. I was just like,
what's up? I won the Masters, now I'm blowing up. Came out of nowhere like Tinker. Lifetime exemption, now I'm in the club. Now I'm rolling down, bang, know your lane. Windows tinted with the gold chain. People stare at me in disbelief like I'm David Blaine. Walk up to the clubhouse, to the second floor. Heading to the champs like a room. I walk through the door like hello. Flex up on them like I'm Sergio. Look at me like I'm Bigfoot. They ain't seen nothing like me before. Man, this is cooler than a Rat Pack. Maybe I should backtrack.
Hit them with the flashback.
Oh no, here we go. It was just a year ago. Final round of 64. Win that jacket, now lose control. Now I'm trying to make these dinner plans, but everybody got their own demands. I'm gonna tell them what they're gonna eat, cause I'm the champion. I take them back to my college days. I take them back to Top Ramen days. Where you can cook it all kinds of ways, but I prefer it in the microwave.
Please believe me that I know I'm blessed, but these haters should know not to test. Now excuse me, I have to go rest, cause tomorrow I'm playing the par 3 contest line.
What's up? I won the Masters, now I'm blowing up. Came out of nowhere like Tinker. Lifetime exemption, now I'm in the club.
Now let me tell you about the elevation. Yeah, you won't believe the undulation. Not until you get there, you can see it on the television. Fairways are just so green, the grass is so pretty. Make you think you're Dorothy waking up in the Emerald City. It's a pity, cause even if you hit a 350, gotta make a putt on greens faster than a Lamborghini. And if you hungry, this is no joke. Even if you dead broke,
you can bop a mentor.
Hey yo, did you know Cliff Roberts and Bobby Jones started it in 34, then Gene shot on the 15th hole.
Now I'm standing on the first tee. I got patrons all around me. Everywhere I look, I got them stacked at least 10 deep. And then I can't hit a fairway. And then I three putt all day. What's the cut line anyway? Man, I ain't gonna see Saturday. Now let me make this one thing clear. Even though I may seem cavalier, I won the Masters, that's all that I care. And I'll see you all back here the very next year, like,
what's up? I won the Masters, now I'm blowing up. Came out of nowhere like Tinker. Lifetime exemption, now I'm in the club.
The wind down myself. Ah.